salted bomb. A salted bomb is a nuclear weapon designed to function as a radiological weapon, producing enhanced quantities of radioactive fallout, rendering a large area uninhabitable. The term is derived both from the means of their manufacture, which involves the incorporation of additional elements to a standard atomic weapon, and from the expression to salt the earth, meaning to render an area uninhabitable for generations. The idea originated with Hungarian-American physicist Leo Szilard in February 1950. His intent was not to propose that such a weapon be built, but to show that nuclear weapon technology would soon reach the point where it could end human life on Earth. No intentionally salted bomb has ever been atmospherically tested. However, the UK tested a 1 kiloton bomb incorporating a small amount of cobalt as an experimental radiochemical tracer at their Tadje testing site in Maralinga Range, Australia, on September 14, 1957. Furthermore, the triple taiga nuclear salvo test, as part of the preliminary March 1971 Pechora-Canal project, produced substantial amounts of Co-60. Was this fusion-generated neutron activation product being responsible for about half of the gamma dose now 2011 at the test site? A salted bomb should not be confused with a dirty bomb, which is an ordinary explosive bomb containing radioactive material which is spread over the area when the bomb explodes. A salted bomb is able to contaminate a much larger area than a dirty bomb.